Hello, welcome to EVAC News, your number one news source for all Everett Alvarez High School student news. My name's Johnny Rome.
And mine is Alberto Garcia.
Hey, Alberto, tell me. Do you like closed houses?
No, I do not.
What kind of houses do you like?
I like open houses.
Speaking of open houses, we have the ROP open house video that was shot on April 16th, featuring all the ROP classes in the Salinas Union High School District. Take a look.
So this is the ROP Open House. It's an annual event where everybody gets to showcase their classes. And there are a lot of classes that are at various campuses, like Alvarez, for example. And they all come here. And then if members of the community, various students, parents, they can come and see everything that we offer.
I'm really excited to be here tonight. This class is really fun. It's the dental assisting class, and we have students who are learning entry-level skills that will help them to be successful in dental office. So for those, whether they want to be a dental assistant or a sterilization technician or even a receptionist, they're gonna learn the skills necessary in this class.
What are we gonna do?
PPE.
PPE.
What is PPE?
PPE is the procedure you go through before you go in.
We are Mission Trails ROP Advanced Culinary. What we have are these delicious ribs that people have been taking all night. We have Christmas in a cup, mashed potatoes, sour cream, and pulled pork. We have these delicious little bagel pans with a very artisan and dainty sauce. We have meatballs covered in barbecue sauce.
I teach welding, engine maintenance repair, and forklift driving.
You know, 75% of the jobs in this nation require skills. 25% require a four-year education. We can give people a living wage with continuing education and make good, good money without a four-year degree in college.
We at our school, we have advanced animal care ROP, and so we brought a goat and its kids, and just having people to see real animals is kind of fun.
And with this class, for instance, these students get to go to elementary schools and intern and work with young students and just really kind of gauge whether or not they would like to be teachers in the future.
Robotics, I would say, is the future. So it's also very hands-on. So students who like computer science, students who like IT, robotics, it's a class that they should take.
The class is fire science, fire technology and science, and basically it's a firefighter academy prep and a physical fitness prep. So that's really what just it is. It's bridging the gap between high school and the fire academy.
You said, yeah, we're learning it about how fire reacts, how to put it out, what causes them to ignite, and how to put them out, because different ones require different types of either water, foam, or spray.
I think ROP is great. It's the only place I've ever worked, and it's a great option for students, and you can get jobs with it because people know ROP certification. It's well known, it's well respected, and it's good. It's a good option.
Oh, I think it's great. I took ROP classes when I was in school, and that was like 40 years ago. It's a great program, and it helped me to get into the field that I'm in now.
I think ROP is great, and I hope to see that it continues to grow. I think it gives students a good opportunity to experience and just kind of get out there and see what type of different careers are available to them.
I think it's amazing. I think that giving kids, students, the ability to learn a trade or learn a skill and have something they can be really proud of is important.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, Alberto.
Do you like shows?
I sure do.
Do you like cases?
I find them appealing.
Well, you should go to the DMA Showcase.
Well, how awesome. Here's a preview.
Thank you.
Sadly, viewers, this is our last MCAET show, at least for a lot of us familiar cast and crew. Hey, Alberto, are you excited about graduation?
I'm very excited to move on with my life.
Yeah, me too. What are your plans after high school?
I'm planning on going to community college and making a big business and being a great man.
Wow, community college. I'm going to film school to pursue my Bachelor of Fine Arts in film directing, which is exciting. Anyways, we just want to thank you guys so much for tuning in to all these shows and watching us through the makeup tutorials, through the music videos, and, well, through all of my videos and my amazing puns. I guess there's not much else to say, so
thank you for the support.
Have a great day and continue to soar.
Eagle soar.
I feel like Superman, they gon' remember me. I think I know I can. Who says it's hard to reach? Who's gonna stop me on the road to success? I don't know. They try to break me down, but I'm still on my feet. This city's full of life, so why is it hard to breathe? Oh, why did God create this world so unfair? I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I can't run, I can't crawl. And sometimes I feel like I ain't nothing at all. Life is a journey where you stumble and fall, but I'm okay when I lie down in your arms.